from the Sacadesco.
Family, this is one of our classic group pictures.
Yes.
And our tour guide is going to give us a nice little information about
that one.
And this is called?
Hosanna Palm. Hosanna.
You said something earlier also about the travelers.
Yeah, this is Hosanna Palm from South Africa. Do you understand? It was planted in the year 1895. But it was upright, it fell down, continued growing, and then the root kept on growing too. So now we are having two heads with one stem. That is how they're behaving. Yes, but the seeds are not viable. But when a tree falls down and then you cut it, then you push it anywhere, you see the root coming from the main stem. And then it will survive.
Excellent, family, let's get a nice group picture.
Yes, like twins.
Nice group picture.
Come over.
Come on, family, tuck it in. Nice group picture.
Down now. Episode style. Closing the gap.
Let me go back.
Yes, come over. Family, we're here closing out at the Aburi Botanic Gardens.
Put that on your shoulder.
Yes, Lord. Yeah, thank you.
At that time, you know, the
So fam, we're getting ready for a nice group picture and get ready to close out at the Botanic Gardens and head back down to East Agon. Strong energy, family.
Sit down, let's get ready.
Okay.
So can you do that?
A nice group energy, family.
You want to be like,
oh yeah, yeah.
This palm tree is incredible.
Yeah.